Psycho boats already gaining in popularity. 7 Eyewitness News reporter Twilan Nugent live in the water this morning. She's just across from the Labatt Blue Silo. Show us the tour, Twi.
Good morning, Ed and Katie. We've had a lot of fun out on the water this morning, and we're on one of the boats right now. I'm trying my best to pedal, but they're very far away from me, so it's kind of hard. So I have lots of other people, thankfully, who can pick up the slack that I'm not getting. Brandon, you're the owner of Buffalo Psycho Boat. Tell us a little bit about why you opened up a second one.
Yeah, so we do pedal tours in the water here in downtown Buffalo. We had a lot of demand last summer, so we're looking to expand, make sure everybody in Buffalo can get out here, enjoy the short summertime, see what the waterfront has to offer while enjoying their own food and beverages on board.
Absolutely. And you guys started with a staff of 5 last summer. How many are you up to now?
Yeah, we're up to about 15 employees right now, seasonal employees down here on the waterfront. So things are going really well down here.
And what is this experience like for people if they've never done it before?
Yeah, so obviously we are a pedal boat, so people can pedal their way down through the waterfront. Pedaling is not required if they don't want to. We do have a motor on board equipped for any safety issues or if your just legs get tired out and you want to relax.
Absolutely. And you've moved to a new location at 301 Ohio Street. Tell us what that's been like for you.
Yes, yeah, so we're at 301 Ohio Street now. It's been great. We have a 300-foot dock down there as well as restrooms for everybody. We have some picnic tables for everybody to hang out before and after their cruises. Next year, we will have a brewery on place with Resurgence Brewery, as well as a full-service restaurant.
Absolutely, and they've actually partnered up with Consumers Craft Cruiser. We've got information about that on our app right now, and you can get all of it online. We're live here on the Buffalo River. I'm Twilan Nugent, 7 Eyewitness News.
All right, sounds good. I see you've got at the helm there. Twilan looks nice. Hey, guys.